Hi guys, Ruben Buijs hier. Without further ado, the new official teaser trailer for Deadpool 2 with Ryan Reynolds. Let's enjoy.
I've worked too hard in this life to let someone.
Oh, you want to end up dead?
Oh, no, please don't hurt me.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Not on my watch, motherfucker.
I'm gonna die right now.
Don't die.
Perhaps I speak with Laird. No? Okay. No, just tell him Wade called. Thank you.
Help! Please! There's gotta be somebody hearing me!
You need the wall!
Can you hear me? Help!
Help! Okay.
Wow, nice suit!
Zip it, Stanley!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not gonna walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, I'm so sorry. I spent way too long in the phone booth. If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911.
Well, none of that matters now. Because I think we're both missing the real point here. The fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Didn't those disappear in 98? I suppose I could have just used my cell. Don't you think? Ooh! And Cherry Garcia ice cream. You gonna eat this? Don't answer now. Just rest.
I mean, actually, I made a call. It was to the costumer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on.
I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly.
Well, he probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan. What does he got to change into? I wears a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah, like to get my tank top on, bit of perspiration, have a nice little crime-fighting spree.
Yeah, brilliant. First Deadpool movie was close to perfect. It really captured the essence of the character as far as I'm concerned. It was perfectly self-contained, not trying to build a big universe or something. Just the movie, and it was really excellent. In my opinion, one of the best comic book movies of all time. Really, Ryan Reynolds knocked it out of the park. Of course, nothing. This trailer has nothing to do with the story, of course, but it perfectly captures the tone of the first movie. I really can't wait for the second one. They're not made it official who's gonna play Cable. Pierce Brosnan, Stephen Lang. No idea who's gonna play that part, but. good to know they're making a sequel. This movie really deserved that, as far as I'm concerned. Stanley cameo. Can't wait for the second movie. Guys, 2018 can't come soon enough, as far as I am concerned. Guys, what are your thoughts about this teaser trailer? What are your thoughts about the first movie? Did you enjoy it as much as I did? Please let me know. And as always, guys, thanks very much for watching. If you like this video, click a like button, subscribe. If you like what I do, see you soon again, my Marvel friends.